Is ISIS still a threat? The infamously brutal terror group was all over the Middle East and beyond for years, largely taking Al-Qaeda's place as the leading terror threat. For a while, they even had a permanent force on the ground in Middle Eastern countries, seizing territories in Syria and Iraq. They killed prominent hostages, seized infrastructure like the Mosul Dam, and helped create refugee crises in countries they invaded. Things got so bad that the US launched airstrikes against them, and ISIS pulled off a series of shocking terror attacks in Europe. And then things seemed to quiet down. So where did ISIS go? The answer is they were mostly wiped out through the collective effort of the United States, its allies in the region, and countries that may not have wanted the United States to win, but certainly couldn't let ISIS win. In many ways, ISIS was a victim of its own success. It was so infamously ruthless and so over the top in its terror, it managed to unite just about everyone in a coalition to destroy it. And while ISIS may still exist and occasionally crop up to cause terror, they're far from the force they used to be.